Eyewitness News continues to cover James Whitey Bulger on trial. This morning in court, pictures of murdered victims were displayed, and a former medical examiner testified about the findings. The jury was shown the photos. The gruesome testimony follows a tense day when Bulger had an outburst and verbal exchange with his former right-hand man, Kevin Weeks. The judge had to step in and restore order, and Bulger was given a warning.